When new this morning, the Fort Worth police need your help figuring out what happened to a woman who was found dead under a bridge last week. They posted a message on social media with photos of Janeecia Mason. She was found under a bridge at 350 Precinct Line Road at about 9 o'clock Thursday morning. Police are asking you to call if you have any related information.